can remember being a young droid builder like you, completing my first training mission. Now, it's your turn. Find the security door, open it, and pass through it. Understanding how a lever works may be necessary to complete this training mission. Don't forget to use Index if you need help. When you complete this mission, you'll be awarded the ranking of apprentice and rewarded with the Pyun Sensormatics Corrosion Detector.
This is one of my favorites, if I recall. Getting close to being finished, too. Fingers crossed. I'm not enjoying this, but, oh. Okay. That's probably for later. Try that again. Come on. Come on, droid. Go. I sped through this last time, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Come on. Ugh, son of a... These bugs. I keep saying that, but god damn it. This is some crap right here. Hopefully we don't have to speed over a gap or something. That would suck. We wouldn't be able to do it, basically. No way. Now it's Snowball's chance. Oh, come on. You're still over it? Come on. Let's get over this, shall we? Thank you. God damn it. Sheesh. Oh, I see. Probably because a droid with legs won't be able to get up these inclines, so they have to jump instead. That's probably why.
According to my readings, you found the security door. Open it using nearby objects. To help you out, I've pried into... You're going to need some more leverage to open this door.
Well, this Hello, fat guy.
EG7.
Okay.
Can you tell me how to find the hidden droid factory?
Sorry, no. But rumor has it to watch out for the assassin droids that are being manufactured there. They've been causing problems all over Tatooine.
Oh, really? Thanks for that rumor. Yeah, as if we don't know about that rumor. Come on, why do you think we want to go there? You know, it's like... it's like, have you heard about the nuclear reactor that blew up? He's like, yeah. By the way, rumor is that there's radiation around there. Better not go too near, you might die. Yeah, really. You don't say.
Okay.
Did you want to ask me anything else?
Why are you stupid?
I need a heavyweight to hold down the lever.
Sure, I'm fat. Very heavy. I'll meet you at the top. When you jump onto the lever, I'll follow you and hold it down.
Why don't you just jump on your own? Why do you have to wait for me?
See you later.
You're totally not gonna get this girl, this droid to date you, buddy. You're too fat. No one likes to date fat people.
I don't think we're going to have enough leverage to open the door.
Oh. Alright. There's something more to this. I forgot. There we go. That's more leverage. Even for this fat guy. There we go. Now we can do this. My doors and Fatchy's big boned. Yeah, she's not even fat enough to, not even have enough, I mean, to hold him down. Push him back. Yeah. Why do Jawas always live in the desert? Yeah, that's a good question. Well, I guess because this is the only planet to live on.
Why do Jawas always live in the desert?
Because we're looking for a hot time.
Run him over. Run him over. Boom! Plow through him. Ugh, that was bad. Why did I... let's go.
You completed the training mission. Looks like you were made for this sort of work. Try building a new droid and completing the course again. If you do, you'll earn a higher ranking and you'll add a new droid part to your inventory. You'll make Master Droid Builder before you know it.